This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Life is like a cosmic dance. Those who make the most right moves do better, while those who don't make as many correct moves on the cosmic dance floor seem to stumble through life, through a chronic stream of mishaps. The difference is who you choose to dance with or be your partner. Most people fall far short of their potential by choosing the wrong partner, that is, partnering with their personal ego to lead them. A few who in every age have learned that to follow the lead of their personal ego means they'll hardly ever win in life if life were a dance contest, those few choose to dance life's dance with God's presence as their partner, with God leading them every step on the dance floor of life. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the life of my own being and the being of God, which is part of my life, I recognize that the moves that I make on the dance floor of life can either be for my benefit or my detriment. Therefore, I choose to let loose of the partner of my personal ego and instead turn the lead of which direction I will move in life with every step to the presence of Almighty God, the consciousness of the universe, leading me, directing me, guiding me, giving me the footwork that I need through the inspiration that I am provided with to make the most of my potential in every area of my life. For this realization of life as a cosmic dance and God as my partner, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today, this eternal moment that is all.